And we copy all. Snares open. Begin monitoring for drift off.
And at 11:09 Central Time, as Cygnus and the International Space Station were flying 260 statute miles over the Pacific Ocean, we have release of the spacecraft.